Letinye takamoti taseLimpopo titsi tilindze kubona titinze ngemehlo labovu kubona ukuthi ingabe ikhabinethi lesha itawube icukethini.
I therefore expect these MECs, acting judge president, to spend their 90% of their time in communities addressing these issues.
Mvunangulu wesifunza iMpumalanga Kapa Oscar Mabuyane uthi bonke baphathiswa bematiko lahlukene labasanza kukhethwa kufanele basebentele kulwisana nebuswedi kweswelakala kwemisebenzi nekungalingani. Lishonile Mbukeli anguvusele Tindzabeni telwimi lwesiSwati lesitetfula sise Auckland Park eJozi etindlini tekusakata teSABC. Kanti-ke khumbula ukuthi leTindzaba kuyatholakala futhi etinkundleni tekuxhumana iX, iFacebook, ku-SABC Plus kanye nakuYouTube ngekuthi SABC Tindzaba. Letinye takamuti taseLimpopo titsi tilindze ngemehlo labovu kubona ukuthi ingabe ikhabinethi lesha itawube icukethini. Mengameli Cyril Ramaphosa kulindzeleke amemetele likhabinethi lakhe lelitawubusa ngaphansi kwembuso welibombano wavelonke.
Le cabinet lesha kulindzeleke ukuthi icishe ifanelelo yembuso welibombano wavelonke ngo-1994. Ngolabanye kwabonakala bengameli ogcina kuhulumende olubandlulo kuleli FW de Klerk abambe isikhundla sekubalisekele lesibili labengameli. Itfrengulumo yakhe eqala ofungisiwe mengameli Ramaphosa ugcizelela ukuthi le miphumela lokhetho iveta kunitiseke kwabantu bakuleli ngendlela esebenze ngayo uhulumende. Uphindze wathi bavoti banikete baholi lithuba lokulungisa emaphutha abo. Labanye amalungu omphakathi athi le khabinethi yahulumende wenhlanganisela kubandeka ilethethi inguculo ledingito.
I foresee changes because ministers will be working for the public. We will not see them working for their comrades. I've never been hopeful. I think many problems will be solved this time.
Labanye bathi kuhlanganisa abantu abanelo athi nalabasha kule cabinet lesha kungaba yinto lehle kakhulu kuleli ive.
Bathu abanyane abadumelela hore bakagetha.
It should not appoint too many young people. Young people are easily disrupted. We need to see ministers and deputies with experience.
Bakagetha bathu nyana ba ile hore ke ba bagolonyana.
The president must not bring back those old ministers. They can't be trusted. They will ruin the government.
Umthetho wepolitiki Enoch Maponya uthi lokuthi idimakethi ethikhombisa isithombe lesihle emva kokufukiswa komlungu ephalamende evikini elengcile dingoba telikusasa lelihle eveni.
The economy is going to stabilize. In fact, since last Friday, when Parliament was constituted, the value of the rand started stabilizing. So the appointment of cabinet will definitely strengthen the rand further.
Kukholelwa ukuthi uMengameli Ramaphosa uyaqhubeka nokukhulumisana nalabo abathintekayo ngaphambi kokuthi amemetele icabinet lensha.
Mvunankulu wesifunza iMpumalanga Kapa Oscar Mabuyane uthi bonke baphathiswa bematiko lahlukene labasanza kukhethwa kufanele basebentele kulwisana nebuswedi kweswelakala kwemisebenzi nekungalingani. Mabuyane umemetele emalunga emkhandlu wakhe lamuhla. Ntandokazi Capha ukhethwe kusekuba ngumphathiswa wetempilo athatha sikhundla lebesiholwa nomakhosazana Math kanzi sibulele Ngongo. Ukhethwe kusekuba ngumphathiswa wetemidlalo netekhibika athatha Tindzambo kunonceba Konsiwe. Kanzi kulindzeleke ukuthi labaphathiswa bangaphodisi maseko bavele bakhwele tu kwemisebenzi basebentele lesifunda.
Kulindzeleke ukuthi cabinet lena 60% labasikati nemnulo omusha ehole tu kwemidlalo ukhibika kulesifunda. Mabiyane uhlanganise letweletu kuhlaliswa kubanetemisebenzi yesivile liyohola ngisiphokazimani luCity. Mabiyane uthi umse obonke labaphathiswa kubuyisa lithemba esivini kahulumende waseMpumalanga Kapa.
Expect these MECs, acting judge president, to spend their 90% of their time in communities addressing these issues.
Mabiyane uthi unelithemba lokuthi indoda tawuchubeka ihambe kahle noma itime ngemumo kule cabinet yakhe esikhombisa kusukela athola inkululeko. Uthi kumele kuqinisekiswe ukuthi takhamuti tithola tinsets emaphakathini letihlala kuyo. Lo mvunankulu wethembise ngokuthi ibophelela. Lo mvunankulu uthi litoti emfundo liyamkhathisa kanzi lelitiko lithi thinking at the thing I lay in the Langa Case, only one ago. Mabiane Utsulinz, the little 85% Lunya or 80% Funvo.
Following announcements, OMEC for finance, as I've indicated, that finance is now moved out of economic development, will remain being an MEC in Voko. Nangia MEC in Voko will be an MEC for finance. Congratulations, MEC. MEC for education, because we've got the 85% target. I wouldn't mind 90.
Kulinze ukuthi labaphathiswa bangaphotisi mase bavele bakholetha kwemsebenzi basebenzele sifundza.
I-ANC Youth League icele mengameli Cyril Ramaphosa nabonvunankulu ukuthi bakhethe intsha ukuthi ibe setikhundleni kutifundza nakuvelonge. Mengameli welusha lwe-ANC Colin Malatshi ukuthi bakujabulele lokufakwa kwensha lebalelwa emashumini lamabili lengaphansi kweminyaka lemashumi lamathathu nesihlanu ukuthi ibe ngemalunga ephalamende. Uthi lesi sento lesihle kakhulu. Thula Sizwe Thomo loneminyaka lemashumi lamathathu nakune ufungiswe njengemphathiswa wetemisebenzi yesive imigwaqo netekufutha kanzi nguye lomncane kusishaya mthethwa sasempumalanga.
I was the chair of the ANC Youth League in Mpumalanga at some point. We tried to put a number of young people into the echelons of power, but I think we have not done sufficiently in that aspect as the country. I believe that this GNU is going to ensure that part of the cabinet that is going to be constituted by the president, which is going to be announced at any time from now, I think it's going to compose will be composed by a number of young people. We have the comrades such as Zuko Godlimpi, Nongayaba, who I believe they are capable, they deserve to be part of that cabinet.
Umholi we-Patriotic Alliance, Gayton McKenzie, ugceke temiphimiselo letendiwe ngusihlalo we-DA Helen Zille mayelana nekufakwa kwe-PA kulo mbuso welibumbano wavelonge. Lo mholi uthi bamenywa nabo njengawo onke lamanye amaqembu. Uhlabe Zille ngekulindzela kwakhe ukuthi ANC bekufanele ikhulumisane ne-DA kuqala ngaphambi kwekuthi imeme i-PA nalamanye amaqembu kungenela lo mbuso welibumbano wavelonge.
It is so wrong what Helen Zille has done. Because the whole conversation now is about her controlling the ANC and controlling us. She says she must be consulted for because for any party want to join. Why is she not complaining about Freedom Front Plus to join? She's not complaining about the white party. Mm. But the colored leader must now first, she spear. The colored leader, I would not be the complaint. And if the ANC is going to listen to this woman, the only reason why they don't want the PA there is for one reason only. Because we are the only people that can unseat them in the Western Cape. And now she's already playing politics instead of putting the country first.
Umholi we-Freedom Front Plus, Peter Groenewald, uthi i-ANC iyemukela imigomo yabo yekuhlonipha iphinze yamukela kuba khona kwe-Orania. Leli cembu lifuna ukuthi kuhlonishwe ngalokusemthethweni i-Orania kube indzawo lehlala abantu belibala lelimhlophe labakhuluma lulwimi lwe-Afrikaans. Groenewald uthi lona ngolomunye wemigomo nemibandzela yaleli cembu ne-ANC kude libe ingcenye yalombuso welibumbano wavelonge. I-Orania lidolobha lelihlala abantu belibala lelimhlophe labakhuluma lulwimi lwe-Afrikaans enyakatho Kapa, Vuten, Orange River. Mabalane jikelele we-ANC fikile Mbalula nakucala liviki ukuphikile ngalokusebaleni ukuthi kuhlonishwa kwe-Orania kube khona etingxoxweni taleli cembu ne-FF Plus.
A couple of weeks ago we had discussions with the national level of the ANC and I explicitly asked about the Northern Cape and whether they have the authority to accept or not. And it was said to us that yes, they do have the authority to accept or not. And they did accept. The agreement that we've put forward in the Northern Cape was accept. And that agreement states, for instance, that all the documents and, for instance, court cases, where they re-emphasize the fact that they recognize those actions taken to recognize the status of Orania.
Idenosa enyakatho Kapa iyende lubito ukuthi sivalwe kwesikhashana sibhedlela lesigcina abantu labagulange kwengqondo lesikanikise eKimbali. Lesibhedlela solo side gesi kulandzela ukuthi konakale umshini losiphakela ngagesi lokholele ukuthi igulane digeze ngemandla labanzako tisebenti tishayise kungakafiki isikhathi naso nado tihlale ebumnyameni.
Ngena lesigcina abantu labagula ngakwengqondo kanti sabitha imali engetulu kwa 2 million wemarandi lesibhedlela lesakhiwe eminyangeni elishumi nakuthathu sinembhede kulale ngemakhulu amabili nemashumi lasiphohlongo nesikhombisa capacity letinye tinsita tekusebenta tigula nokudingeka kusitigeze ngemabhakedi tisebentise imali labanzako idinosa kulesifundza ithi lesibhedlela kufanele ngabe siyasebenta ngenxa yesimo lesikiso.
Our stance is very clear. Patient. That is nurses as a department. The department's role is to ensure a conducive working environment, which first and foremost, they dismally fail in that.
Imbile lethi lesetihlelo ntekucasha sonkondini engalotho olungisa lesibhedlela kanti kulungiswa kwaso kungahle kubite 29 million wemarandi.
What we've ordered is just a huge generator that is able to power the entire facility whilst the substation is being rebuilt. If you have been there on site, you would realize that it's a very huge substation. And the entirety of it was damaged, and it therefore took time for us to actually get it fixed, because it's quite a technical thing. It's not a service that you can just go out and get anyone to come and fix the substation.
Kusenjalo lelitiko lethetwa ubuyisa gesi kulesibhedlela lenyanga letako idinosa item tiningi tithembiso lesevele tendiwe kanti ifuna konke kulungise ngekushesha kuvikeleke netisebenti.
Kuletinye nasibuya etitolo litiko letempilo lithi sekunalabanye bantu labasifupha labaphethwe sifo mpox kuleli lokuthatha lesibalo sibe labalishumi nabuthathu. Asiphinde sibambungele esigabeni sethu sesibili sethenza abatelilungu lesiSwati nawe usanzangena ukhethe kahle hlala nathi. Litiko letempilo lithi sekunalabanye bantu labasifupha labaphethwe sifo mpox kuleli lokuthatha lesibalo sibe ngulabalishumi nakuthathu. Bantu labasikhombisa labanale sifo basesifunzeni iKwaZulu Natal, labasihlanu baseGauteng, loyedwa usentshonalanga Kapa. Lokhulumela leli tiko Foster Mohale uthi bonke labathole nalesifo bayalashwa.
The Department of Health has received the first batch of mpox specific treatment for patients who experience severe health complications as a result of mpox disease. The process to secure more treatment, including vaccine, is underway in case the need arises. However, all mild cases will continue to be managed with supportive treatment currently used to manage complications like fever, pneumonia, and skin infections. Therefore, the department urges all people, regardless of age, gender, sexual orientation, with suspected mpox symptoms or who had physical contact with known cases, to present themselves at the nearest health facility.
Sekubutile mbukeli ukuthi njengoba senyukile sibalo sebantu labasuleleke ngesifo iMpox, ingabe sewunalo yini lwadi ngekuthi ungativikela njani kulesifo ophendvule ngale ndlela?
Simangele nje. Siyabona kwezinye indawo iMpox iyakhula, mara ngapha sikachazelwa nobezinhlala kahle labehealth abakizi ke basichazele or basinika ama pamphlet.
Angikabi nalwazi lwayo mina, and ngiyahalela uyazi ke inoba incedwa ngandoni na. Kwenzela uba umntu ahlale yena lo yezela sikhusele nokuzikhusela uba engabisamfumana yonke le nto le.
Mna ndinalo ulwazi lokuthi ungazikhusela kanjani kwi-monkeypox, kwaye ndiyafuna ukwazi ukuthi kuneka ndenze njani ukuthi ndisikhusele ukuthi ndingasuleleki kwi-monkeypox.
Cha, siyezwa msakazi, kuyakhulunya impela kakhulu ngaso lesi sifo, kodwa asizwa ukuthi sivikeleka kanjani phela ukuze sizokwazi nathi ukuthi siyivikele ngendlela okuyiyona yona.
Ndazi kwanto ngesi sifo, njengoba kunguJuni nje sigcwala kule micimbi yabantwana sigilana khona, sicela amancedo apha kwisebe lezempilo bake bazosifundisa ngesi sifo.
mine kude lengikwatiwe ukuthi usivikela kanjani nasi sifo. Indlo lokumele ukuthi uyenge ukuthi uvakashele etibhedlela uyotibuka ukuthi ume kanjani kumbe basifundzise ngaso.
Lana ngumbono wembukeli iSABC eteyetfeswa ukuthi iphendvulela ngawo. Umbiko lophuma ehhovisini lemvikeli wemphakathi nakulikhomishana lemisebenzi yesive uthi tikhulu tahulumende telitiko letekuthutha enyakatho kapa kufute titiphendvulele ngenkohlakalo nekukhwabanisa letibhecwa yona. Lo mbiko uvete ukuthi kunekuphathimandla taleltiko letingalandzela umthetho natikhipha timbepha letigonyata abashayeli bematekisi ukuthi balayishe bantfu.
Lwanga 2022 lolwendiwa likhomishana lwemsebenzi yesive nelihhovisi lemvikeli wemphakathi lwaqala ngemva kwekuthi tinhlangano tematekisi letintsatfu tifake tikhalo tikhala ngenkohlakalo nokukhwabanisa lokwenteka ngekhathi kwelitiko letekufutha. Nanoma engabe leli tiko letekufutha latitfola letikhalo kepha alimange lendalutfo. Leli tiko laphinze lasolwa kuthi kunetiphathimandla talo letisebenzisa emandla ato kuphula imithetho lekufute ilandzelwe.
The entire system of the taxi operating licenses in the department has been compromised.
Loluphenyo luvete ukuthi timpepha letivumela ukushayela emgaqweni tithengiselwe abashayeli ngemali lesuka ku 1500 kuya ku 3000. Kanti letinye timpepha betithengiswa ngemali engalinganiselwa ku 80000 wemarandi.
People were going to the department as if they are going to a shop. They walk in, they come out with licenses.
Litiko letekuphepha nekutfutha liwemukele lo mbiko futhi litibophelele ekutheni litawusebenzisa. Liphinze lathi litawuphoceleka ukuthi lithathe tinyathelo temthetho kucetha nya ngetimpepha letingekho emthethweni.
There are about 14 recommendations that the public protector and the public service commissioner is making, and we intend to implement all of that fully.
Kusenjalo emahawks aqinisekisile ukuthi emacala avuliwe.
Nasivakashele timakethe etetimali sifola ukuthi lirandi linyukile nalicathaniswa netimali takulamanye imave. Asesithi ishavu embombela sive ukuthi given mahlalela usiphathele tiphi kule thamba yembili kule kuphuma embiteni kuligwalagwala FM. Given, what are nato mnaka?
Sawubona sasewethu umbingeleni nakumbukeli ekhaya. Tindzaba lethamba phambili akungathi kuthola nyalo elihlelweni letiphuma embiteni ifaka ekhathi naye lethi kuyajikiswa tigulane lapha emfulampilo wasemthimba ngemuva kwekuthi kuhlaselwe umhlengikadi waso leso sikhungo setempilo. Kanti lenye futhi naye lethi ihlangano i-right to care idukudele bonke bobaba basesifundzeni sasempumalanga ukuthi basebenzise nali lithuba lesikhathi sasebusika ekutheni bayosokwa kude kokuthi batovikela ligciwane lesandulela ngculazi kanye futhi netifo tasemacansini. Nisazewethu ngiletho lesitoba siphethe naletinye lomuhla. Ngiyabonga.
Asibonge kakhulu ku-Given Pants yegwalagwaleni FM Mombela. Kanti ke mbukeli tiyaguca talomuhla. Fola letinye ngalokutako. Nibe nempelasonto lemnandi. Ungakhohlwa sikhona simo selitulu ngemva kwetitolo.